whole grain is the whole seed of any cereal, which is composed of three major parts: the endosperm, the bran, and the germ. Whenever some or all of the outer bran layers are removed by milling, pearling, polishing, or degerming, all grains are transformed into refined grains.
In general, when refined grain products are made, the germ and the outer bran layers are removed. This is done to ensure finer textures in final food products and to make them last longer. Absolutely. Indeed, dietary guidelines state that half of our daily intake of grains should come from whole grains. Increasing our consumption of whole grain products can improve our cardiometabolic and digestive health.
You could enjoy a sandwich made out of whole grain bread. When you buy it, though, remember to look at the label. In fact, we still don't have a global definition of whole grain food, and the percentage of whole grains used for a specific product could vary.
You could also have popcorn. Popcorn contains high-quality carbohydrates, and when consumed as such, without much butter or sugar, it is low in calories and cholesterol. In addition, one serving of popcorn contains about 8% of the daily iron requirements. So, enjoy it!